I hired my first coach back somewhere around the end of March or the beginning of April 2016. And that's right after I had been terminated, right after everything fell apart. That's when literally my life just looked like a big pile of ashes. And I was 300 pounds, suicidal, drinking at ridiculously toxic levels. And my marriage was in flames. My family was in flames, just infighting. My kids were being raised in an abusive environment, physically, mentally, emotionally, spiritually, abusive environment. There was just nothing good about my life and where I was. And right before I hired my coach, I put a pistol in my mouth and almost pulled the trigger, but I didn't, obviously. And that's when I knew I had to do something different. And I started to hit the reset on my life. But I hired my first coach, and he gave me, for our first call, he gave me some very, very simple assignments.